Well, hey guys, DeDrew22 here, and my voice is back to being normal. But no sooner does that happen that this match happens. NewfieBangaa was so incensed that Mr. McMahon attacked him that he demanded a match against him. And despite attempting to talk him out of it, he wants Mr. McMahon bad. And Mr. McMahon has agreed to the match, especially knowing full well that Bangaa had a match with William Regal and was subsequently attacked by McMahon for no apparent reason other. I don't know why. I guess it has something to do with jealousy or whatnot, but even so, I still don't get it. But with that said, let's find out if NewfieBangaa does get his revenge on Mr. McMahon. Right now. So anyway, there's NewfieBangaa awaiting his opponent. And, oh, well, I had to expect that. A clothesline right to NewfieBangaa before the match even starts. I should have expected that from Mr. McMahon, but really. Really. Now I'm starting to talk like The Miz now. Unbelievable. And now he picks him up. And Aluthas pressed with punches right to NewfieBangaa. And a whip into the corner goes Mr. McMahon, and a splash on the McMahon. And a whip into the corner goes... Wait, what's going on here? He's leaving? I'm not sure what Mr. McMahon is trying to do, but... And now the Bangaa is going to go right after him, though. There's nowhere to run for you, Mr. McMahon. And wait... Mac Stunner! Mac Stunner! On to NewfieBangaa! But rammed into the barricade. And Bangaa, as well as McMahon, are going to beat the 5 count, which it's actually a 10 count, really, but even so. And an armbar right to McMahon. McMahon, having nowhere to run and nowhere to hide, tried to get out of it, but couldn't. An atomic drop onto the Bangaa. Excuse me. I had a little meal before this matchup. But man, I still couldn't believe what Danny did to me. It's like, how low could you go? Literally. But right now, it's the Bangaa who's in trouble. I mean, he's already, like I said, the Bangaa has already been in a match, and he was already attacked by McMahon, but that's not stopping him from getting his revenge on McMahon. And an armbar, but too close to the ropes was Mr. McMahon. And a leg sweep, and a Boston Crab onto the Bangaa, but Bangaa, yeah, had enough to get out. And a drop kick to Mr. McMahon. And a dropkick onto McMahon once again. And a punch right to the back of the neck, and a chop block onto the Bangaa. Now he picks up the Bangaa. And, okay. And a kick to the leg of the Bangaa. And, whoa, a modified back suplex, in which the Bangaa landed on his head. And a super arm drag on the McMahon. And now a couple of Luthes, and a Luthes press with punches of his own. Okay, I apologize. I botched that a little bit. It happens to the best of us, okay? But anyways, a kick to the leg of Mr. McMahon. And suplex. Oh, wait a minute. He still has it. And another one. And three. A tribute to Eddie Guerrero, who's one of the greatest wrestlers of all time. I mean, he's not the greatest, but he's one of the greatest of all time. And a knee lift onto McMahon. And McMahon, whipped into the corner, goes Bangaa. And a back suplex. Okay, I'm sorry, I botched that a little bit too. A back suplex onto McMahon. And a dropkick to McMahon. And a kick and a punch right to McMahon. There is no time limit in this particular instance, as per requested by the Bangaa, sorry. I'm a little off, especially after what happened to me earlier, but oh well. And a rake in the eyes right to the Bangaa. And a body slam right to the Bangaa. And an enziguri attempt that missed. And now McMahon is going to put his fists right to the Bangaa. Okay. And an elbow smash onto the Bangaa. And a reverse DDT onto McMahon. And now he's just stomping a mud hole in he's stomping a mud hole in him. Okay. I'm starting to suck on commentary, guys. I apologize. And now, wait a minute. Whisper in the wind. Whisper in the wind right to McMahon. An ode to Jeff Hardy. Whipped into the corner again. Nope. Countered by McMahon. A sleeper slam. Now he picks up McMahon. And a backbreaker to McMahon. Picks him up again. And uh-oh. And a karate chop right to the head. But unlike William Regal, he didn't get busted open. And a roundhouse kick onto McMahon. And is this it? One, two, three, yes! And the Bangaa gets his revenge on McMahon for what McMahon did to him earlier in the show. So congratulations to the Bangaa for his victory. I'll tell you what, man. Bangaa was ready to fight even if it was another match, but congratulations to him is in order, really. And McMahon, I think McMahon is pissed. I mean, oh my God, McMahon has gone nuts. And Michael Cole, what's he do? Wow, Michael Cole just got blasted. I mean, he just blasted Michael Cole, not to be confused with my friend Cole, of whom is a great guy and all, but my God, McMahon went nuts, especially after losing a match he felt he should have won. I mean, he got the upper hand to begin the match, but it wasn't enough, and it just showed on Mr. McMahon's face. But we still have time for another match, and that will be the main event of tonight's recording session. Stay tuned for it, as that'll be coming up next.